Hey guys, Corey here. I'm out in Cedar Park, Texas today, getting ready to do, I'm gonna do the vacuuming first, I'm gonna come back to the cleaning area. Three rooms upstairs and two down. Exact same model home that I started out in 99. Exact same model home, different one, but anyway, it's not extremely soiled, so it's not gonna be anything major to learn. It looks like it's probably even been vacuumed too, but we're gonna go over it again with a Royal today. So let me get the video started out here and we will get it all shined up and looking nice. All right, let's see here. This guy's set up first. Carpet right over here is loose, and the vacuum, I've got it on the highest setting, but the amount of vacuum that it puts out is extreme velocity, so when I go over it, it will suck the carpet up against the vacuum, even though it's as high as it will go. Listen. Thank you. So that was pretty difficult. As you could see, when the vacuum was changing over and making that horrendous sound, that was when it was the carpet was worn and loose in that area, and it was sucking the carpet up against the vacuum. You know, and that's as high up as I could get the vacuum. So the Sanitaire would have been a better choice for this one, because the Royal puts out so much velocity that, you know, you can't tame it down. It vacuums the carpet up to the bottom of the vacuum and it suctions it to it. And, you know, it makes it very difficult to push. It's not really truly even efficient when it's working that way, but, you know, I started with it, so I finished with it. Anyway, luckily that is over now. So I'm gonna switch over and start the cleaning. So stay with me and watch the cleaning video. Thanks for watching, guys, and God bless.